Okay guys, welcome back to my channel, and this is still the voice of Ninja Trends. It's all about Big Brother and Sam's season 4. Okay, it seems like the housemates understand each other's game, because after the party, the young papi was seen here telling Yolanda that he understands the kind of game Z is on about, and he's playing along. According to him, he said he is okay with the game plan of Z. And what is that game plan? That's what I will share with you in a short while. So this is a few minutes moment, the moment of V, you know, after kissing young papi, and Z find herself way to Sinai. You understand, Z first of all approached young papi and gave him a kiss, and the next thing we saw was Z seated on the laps of Sinai. This is the moment I'm talking about. Can you see? Young papi was right there, and that's Sinai. And now this is the game, of course, that young papi is talking about. Sinai is away, young papi is away, Z is away, Lima is away. Like, what is the game? The young papi was telling Yolanda that Z is playing a game with different people, different guys. If she comes close to you, you know, you talk that, you think that she's with you, like you are all she have got. But no, that's her own method of game plan. She's trying to be with different guys and still give you that same emotion, give you that same feelings that, like, wow, she likes you or she loves you, but she does not. That is her strategy. That is the game plan she came in with him in the house. And young papi have told Yolanda that he is aware of that game plan of Z. You know, Z is a very pretty lady, a very fine girl, and very, very attractive to guys. So she's using her beauty, you know, to play her game, according to young papi. But he said he is not worried, because he understood her game and he's as well playing along. So guys, do you think young papi is right or wrong? And also, Lima was seen talking about the same situation between Sinai and Z. You know, recall that Lima have had some kind of conversation with Sinai, and Lima believes that Z will mix Sinai up. According to Lima, Lima believes that Z is actually playing a game with the guys in the house, you understand? And she believes so much well that there is nothing much reasonable that Z will do with Sinai. That it's just a game, and she's afraid that Z we mix Sinai up, like we mix Sinai game plan up, like she's afraid of that. That's what Z have claimed. So do you think her claim is right?